मास्क आजकल खूब सारी चीजें जैसे आती है, प्रिजर्वेटिव इतने सारे, चाहे आप जैम ले लीजिए, सॉस ले लीजिए, तमाम ऐसी चीजें, बट ऑर्गेनिक फूड अभी जो चला है फॉर द फिटनेस, आर दे हेल्दी? जो ऑर्गेनिक फूड है उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा.
Are organic foods healthy? That's your question.
Yes.
I think once again,
Shweta, our nutrition expert, we have her here, and she will answer your question.
Hi, Lucknow. Okay, coming back to your question about organic food. Now, again, two things here. There are many categories of organic food. So this is something that people are not aware of, okay? There's certified organic, there's near organic. And each category conforms to a certain standard. So if it's certified organic, is the only category where it's completely organic, where there's no kind of chemicals used in growing that product or that food item. If it's near organic, there are some other standards that they meet, but it's possible that some chemicals were used, okay? So they're different categories. So most people are not aware. They end up paying a large price for these products. So be careful and be educated about what you're picking up, okay? These standards are very, very strict in the US, but in India, I'm not too sure how it's being handled. In terms of the nutritional value, it's almost the same. So what you avoid yourself is the chemical aspect. So it does come with a price, and if you can afford it, well, go for it. But nutritionally, it's almost the same.
But even here on, let me add to that, even here on Mission Fit India itself, we've just added on an initiative, you know, as we went along. Where we're trying to encourage people with home gardening, so you know, which is something that I think all of us need to take up, and that is something that we are encouraging. So we are working from the very beginning, how a mother, a child, or a parent at home can easily encourage home gardening, and I think if we get into that, it will once again teach us food values. It'll teach us how to keep our city, our country green, which is something that I think is very, very important. And according to me, that is also a part of wellness, and that's why a part of fitness. So that is, again, something that we are working on very, very strongly.